Shit. Slock, yonk, yonk. But shalom, yonk, yonk. Should they give cap, halayim, la, yeah, how? Bashim, I was shy. Bashim, quack, wadash. Slock, yonk, double honest to the impossible. To the men, possibly, must go. To the impossible, the teacher, and the durable. Shalom, to like. Shout out to T-Man, sign crying week in, week out, push, keep pushing truth out to Doc and getting truth to Doc and we're making college and straight, you know, to make, to get shit to Doc and let's see us be rescuing and raising from doing so. Shout out to Marin, the fourth group, who push truth on Shin Sturdy. Shout out to Pops, the most stone. Shout out to Doc, who sincerely labored in the truth. Week in, week out, shalom. Defty niggas who are half and half out, you know. Because he says that this does not say in scripture, either with us or against us. So it's going to be, John 21. So it's showing love, you know, making videos, you know. This right here is what love is about. This right here, we may be hard on you niggas. Because they're trying to get you touched, because they're trying to get ready to fucking die, you know. So this is going to be pretty much a video on that, you know. And why you need free most high, you know. So this is supposed to be because, you know, the free most high is to hate evil, you know. As long as there's hate and to hate evil is to want to be around a righteous man, you know. And to hate evil is to cease from doing evil. Moving straight forward, a spirit of truth, you know. Saying fuck evil. Put my hands on that shit. Keep moving forward, you know. So it's like, this will be pretty much on that. Because, you know, if love the Most High, you come out here and finish, and you are going to be free in his luck, you know. His luck and out there, we're starting crying, you know. We can't leak out, you know. Because we know his kingdom are fucking less, you know. I said many to his 10, you know. So that's what it says. Like to return, rising apart, you know, is also in Revelation 18 and 4, you know. Come out here, my people, you know. So this will be Matthew's, or Slocky, John 21, 17, it says, he says unto me, so Slock, he said unto him the third time, Simeon, son of John, Jonas, lovest thou me? Peter was grieved because he said unto him a third time, lovest thou me? And he said unto him, and Slock, and he said to him, Yahushai, thou knowest all things, thou knowest that I love thee. Yahushai said unto him, feed my sheep, you know. So right there saying, if you love the Most High, what you're going to be doing is feeding his sheep, you know. We're feeding sheep out here week in, week out, you know, telling our sheep, telling the sheeple how to get their minds right, you know, or by rising apart, as I said, my was telling, you know, and moving straight forward, you know, get your mind scriptures, you know, and say, fuck America. This place is fighting with nothing but fucking death, you know, and it's grievous unto us, because it's grievous unto men who have the knowledge, you know, who know what is to come to America, you know, so I said, I have a head that carries all this knowledge, because it says that's the more scripture, you know, but. Says heavy is the heavy, like that's why it says the math all knowledge is mostly grief, you know, because with much knowledge comes much grief, you know, because heavy's the head, you know. I'm slacking, but this will be, like, you know, pretty much going in on how to do the man, you know, which the free help and shy to move forward, you know, the free help and shy to eat once again, you know. So the fear of Yahweh, watching one shot, is to hate evil, you know, and is to cease from doing evil, you know, and to move right, and straight forward, you know. So no smoking, no weed, none of that shit. That shit's nothing but death, you know. To fear Most High is to hate evil, to want to be around righteous men, you know. Who are brothers, you know, and who are not niggas, you know. So this will be, Ecclesiastes, 12 and 13, it says, Let us hear the conclusion of the whole matter. Because you know so much people out here saying this is the way, that's the way. Now the way the truth of life is right here in the scriptures, you know. This right here is the truth, you know. And GMS has the 100% truth. So you want to be following Ellen Paul's GMS on down, you know. So it says, fear Yahweh and keep his commandments, for this is the whole duty of man. So the whole duty of man is just to fear Yahweh and keep his commandments, you know. Because it does not say in Matthew's 12 and 30, it says, he that is not with us is against us. And he that gathereth not with me is scattered abroad, you know. So I'm meaning, if you're with either with us or against us, you know, you can't be in between, you know. I was making a point of how have his head with great knowledge. Because like, you know, to execute that judgment, the grievous, you know, and there's not saying it in scripture. A little love with whole lump. So that's why you wanna stay away from niggas, you know. So that's why I can move straight forward, you know. So that's Ecclesiastes 12:1-12. You see, right now the scripture says within your mind, you know, you can't be came back here saying, yo, I need a phone to have my scriptures with me, you know. Like that's nigga shit, you know. Like, I'm not saying that you shouldn't use your phone for this, you know, but if you need your phone for this, let's say you don't have a notebook, you know, so like, you need a phone to hear the scriptures on your phone, it's okay, you know. But other than that, it's just within your mind, you know. So it's like, you know, looking for this is gonna be see, that's Kiss the Preacher 1:18 says, for with much wisdom comes much grief, and he that increases in knowledge gives him sorrows, you know. So when you increase in knowledge, you gain sorrows, you know, meaning everything in the world, you know, it's not shit, you know. And if everything in the world, and if you know everything in the world is not shit, ain't no riches by with wisdom, so this knowledge, understanding, you know, that's you laying up your treasures down, and we're marked from death corrupt, or you laying your treasures where you know, where thieves don't break things through, you know. That's uncorrupt riches, you know. Now that's what I've given. Shalom. Death to you two thrash things out there who smoking weed and shit. Death to you who do all types of violent acts. Death to this nation. Death to America. Death to two thirds. Death to Esau, Edom. Death to Moab. Death to all types of wickedness and abominable acts, you know, that you fucks commit, you know. Shalom. Blah blah blah. Come on, shalom. Let's get off the rising apart and remember what it says in Revelation 18:4. Come out here, my people. First, come out your fucking rest, you know. Shalom. Come out, shalom. One flower bowl. Come out, shalom. And rising apart.